Darren Young is looking to end it. It hurts just watching it again. Ouch!
I love watching these replays.